Hey, Sugar Wiggers, what's up? I'm back at y'all again with another video. Channel, thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you can be notified each and every time I upload another video. Also, if you always come by, thank you for always showing Sugar Mama some love. I really do appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna say my prayers and I'm gonna get this started. Amen. Today, look what I have. These are extra jumbo male blue crab. Look at that. Can you hardly see? Look how big that is. I'm messing up the display. Look. Y'all, that was my thumbnail. That was definitely my thumbnail. Something, but look. These are huge, aren't they? Huge. Not going to do too much talking because y'all know how long it takes me to eat one crab. Now look, I don't even know. I'm going to start like this. And I got a few potatoes back here and some sauce I threw together. Look at that. Ooh, look at that. Sorry about the lighting, y'all. I'm sorry about the lighting. I'm about to move back. That's what I'm about to do. Move back. Let's dip that in there. I'm about to move this back, y'all. Come. Maybe if I move back, lighting. Where am I thing yet? I might have to remake y'all. Get all of me, y'all. All of them. How y'all doing today? What y'all eating on? Look at me. Look at me. There I go. I'm about to move one of these on. I'm about to move this back here with me. Dang, look, I'm about to move that sauce closer to me. I'm like, dang. And they heavy. Yes, they are. They are heavy. Put that right there. Like the sauce. I know. Right, I'm gonna put it right here. I'll put it right there. And I need some space back here to eat. What was I working on? Like, wait a minute, I'll be back. Alright, y'all. I was sitting up here trying to fix it because they so big. There we go. That's better. That's better. Mm. Is that your? That's why it take me too long to eat the worm, cause I eat everything, all the legs. I'm telling y'all, don't sleep on it, especially if these, if it's this big. If it's this big. These are from Jimmy's Seafood. Jimmy Seafood. They have a restaurant, bar, lounge, pool tables. Baltimore, Maryland. Y'all, I got a concrete. Yeah, I was everything. I was everything. Yeah, and that's good. That's how you like them to come out. Like that. Sometimes I'll be watching some of y'all who eat blue crabs, and y'all are really missing all of the meat. That is okay. I'm trying to get it out. Let me see. Yep. It came out, if y'all can see. It came out. This is one meaty crab here. I should be. Come on, just like that. Wait a minute, y'all. I'm back. I had to get something to put this. Yeah, I'm going to get them out the way because my space is limited up here. And I got a little bowl right there on the side. See that? My sauce in the back. Today, I'm having ginger ale, y'all. Ginger ale. in my glass. Cheers. Put that right here. Potato. I'm about to get into this. See the mail? I'm gonna open it up. Get all that out. All the meat probably came out on the legs, y'all. Cleaning it all. Good, y'all. Let's get in here. Oh, it's falling on my meat. In here, see? Gotta get all that meat, y'all. Number nine. Mm-hmm. I'm almost getting tired of being up. Concentration. Get that meat. Some of y'all bite the whole thing. Bite the whole thing, right? Sorry for the background, y'all. Oh, my back. I am humped over, y'all. I ain't making that up. What is falling? I don't know. Meat. Mm-hmm, that's good. I'm getting low. I was up there. What are they doing? Y'all hear that? I'm trying to potato. That's good. I know. I see them eating this. Let's see. Whoa. About to slide away. See, that's meat right there. Okay. That's all meat. I sure can see it. Yeah. It took me so long, y'all, to eat one crepe. It do. It really do. I be concentrating, too. That's what I mean when I'm eating a crepe, y'all. Some people say they can't eat crabs because it takes too much to get the meat. Also depends on the size. I do. Depends on the size. I'm getting out of here. It is. I'm getting all quiet. Before I let y'all go, though, I'm going to open up another one. I'm not going to do y'all like that. I'm going to see which one I'm going to do. Let's see which one is heavier. This one. Let's see what this one. Feel like this one. So I'm gonna eat this one. Alright. Yeah. Everything on camera. Look at that. Try to figure something with these legs. I'm good, y'all. I'm sorry. That's what y'all like. Eat it. Eat. More eating. Yeah, just like that. Oh gosh, shit come out all the time. I got. Boom. And what, you see that, y'all? You see that? Where'd he go? Okay. Let me. I'm good. This leg. Ooh, see? Ooh, I've got. Dang. See? That's a lot of meat. I actually get full off of these, I'm trying to tell you. Full off of them. I ain't making that up. That's for sure. Meat in it, y'all. Can y'all see that meat? It's all meat. Let me get at a dip. Dip it. That's why I be picking at it like this, cause I don't know how y'all be biting it. Be picking shells out of your mouth for days. I don't know how y'all bite it. Pick the meat out. Spitting shells out with them. Or I guess I say spitting shells out with them. They'd be picking the meat for that. see if I can peel this off. Look at that. Let me see. Get this one. Hold up. I think this one gonna be a big one, y'all. Hold up. Not this. Not this. It's summed up. This is something though. I'm talking about this right here. Watch out. That's gonna be a good, good, good piece of meat right here. Look. Look at that. Look at that. This ain't no show there. Yes. Yeah. That was some good meat there. Let's see if I can do that out of this one. Before I let y'all go. I'm about to let y'all go. That's if y'all still there. Look. Get that out. It's this part. Watch this. Watch this. This is concentration here. That's meat right there. Let's get this out real quick. Get that out. Concentrate. Look at that. Okay.
Yeah, dude.
This is what I'm talking about, y'all. Yes. I actually ate two whole jumbo, extra jumbo, male, blue crab, with y'all, and even ran out of sauce. But when I do that before, I haven't did that before, have I? Nope. Okay, my sugar workers, I'm about to let you go if you already didn't let me go.
Excuse me.
Don't forget to thumbs up this video, comment, share, let everybody know what Sugar Mama doing over here on this channel, y'all. So Sugar Mama some love, okay? If you, you know I'm not going to leave you guys without a great big hug for you and for me. Okay, my sugar boogers? I see y'all on my next video.